The world for some years has been sodden with tears on behalf of the acting profession.
Each star playing a part seems to expect the purple heart.
It's unorthodox to be born in a box, but it needn't become an obsession. Let's hope there is no worse to plague us than two shows a night at Las Vegas.
When I think of physicians and mathematicians who don't earn a quarter the dough.
When I look at the faces of people in maces,
there's one thing I'm burning to know.
Why must the show go on?
It can't be all that indispensable.
To me, it really isn't sensible on the whole to play a leading role while fighting those tears you can't control. Why kick up your legs when draining the dregs of sorrow's bitter cup? Because you have read some idiot has said the curtain must go up. I'd like to know why a star takes bows, having just returned from burying her spouse. Brave boop-a-doopers, go home and dry your tears. Gallant old troopers, you've bored us all for years. And when you're so blue, wet through and thoroughly woebegone, why must the show go on?
We're asked to condole with each tremulous soul who steps out to be loudly applauded.
Stars on opening night sob when they see their names in lights.
Though people who act, as a matter of fact, are financially amply rewarded.
It seems while pursuing their calling, their suffering simply appalling.
But butchers and bakers and candlestick makers get little applause for their pains.
And when I think of miners
and waiters in diners,
one query forever remains.
Why must the show go on?
Why not announce the closing night of it?
The public seem to hate the sight of it, dear, and so why should you undergo this terrible strain we'll never know? We know that you're sad, we know that you've had a lot of storm and strife, but is it quite fair to ask us to share your dreary private life? We know you're trapped in a gilded cage, but for heaven's sake, relax and be your age.
Stop being gallant and don't be such a bore.
Pack up your talent, there's always plenty more. And if you lose hope, take dope and lock yourself in the jung.
Why must the show go on?
Oh, mammy.
Why must the show go on?
I'm merely asking.
Why must the show go on?